the Tree of Life, in honor of Earth Day on Easter, by a truth soldier. Note, I was inspired to write this because of the Tree of Life in the center of the Commons in Halifax and the wonderful people I met there celebrating Earth Day with folk music. Have a look at the Earth Day folk videos at Folk Photographer on YouTube. The Tree of Life was planted from a seed of truth. If everything stayed on the natural path of evolution, the Tree of Life would have created the most beautiful flowers your eyes would ever behold. Those flowers would then produce the most amazing seeds of truth. Then the clear fresh air would blow those seeds of truth to all four corners of the globe. Whereupon the Son of God in the deep dark blue clear skies would produce the life-giving light of truth for those seeds to grow and multiply the healthy forest of truth. Whereupon you would walk in the paradise of nature that the seeds of truth produced, where everything would be in natural balance with pure nature. This would then be the real infinity of life that God intended when he planted the first seed of truth. But it would now seem that something somewhere went very wrong with the natural infinity of life. Something has sprouted some demon seeds that grow from the killing and manufacturing of those once majestic healthy seeds of truth trees. Those trees of truth have had to endure the most excruciating tortures. They were torn down, their skin was torn off, cut up, shredded, pulverized, boiled, bleached, to be used to create the most destructive evil of all. This is where the seeds of truth began to die and the natural evolution was altered to now serve what can only grow in the darkness of evil where the light of truth could not materialize. Instead what materialized was the beginning of the end of natural thought, natural health and natural evolution. This was the beginning of the materialistic world. So they materialized a most unnatural creation. That being the money that the secret societies have used to destroy all that is natural and beautiful. They convinced everyone that they now needed this new material called paper money to achieve happiness. Which is a big lie and deception. So the Tree of Life was now converted into a product that would eventually destroy this world by eliminating the natural path of life. But I am a naturopath and I have been writing the seeds of truth for your minds to find the path back to nature. I long ago realized that human nature has gone astray from the natural path of truth. I realized that it is unnatural human nature that is now destroying the nature that the seeds of truth spread to every corner of Mother Earth. But now instead we have the dead trees remains spread all over this now unnatural dying landscape. Human nature has become so very unnatural that people no longer can see the Son of God through the chemtrails shield that the unhealthy human minds have sprayed to every corner of this planet. They, instead of controlling themselves because they have no self-control, think that they need to control nature itself. They should be controlling their human nature instead. But they do not know what that is, for they have never sought truth. Now their very bodies have become completely unnatural, for there is no more trees and plants growing from truth and age seeds. Instead they now have their evil and insane seeds of genetic pollution to grow their sick foods with. So these humans now eat deviated and unnatural foods. It is no wonder to me why they cannot have any natural truthful thoughts. For they do not eat from the seeds of truth. Which is why I have endeavored to seed your minds with the truth of the ages. People no longer look to the light to guide their path. People today seem to be drugged into a trance in a slow lifeless walk into the darkness. One day one of these lost souls said to me, "If there is a God, then why does he not show us a sign in the sky?" But do people look up at the sky anymore? Do they even have the strength to do so? I am afraid that most have no strength of character remaining, for they have not been fed food for thought from the seeds of truth. God has shown me that sign in the sky. If you seek the truth, then you will see the image in the sky that God has shown me. The image is called the Son of God. I have always been truthful. I know God is watching and that God loves us. But God cannot help you if you do not see truth and speak truth. For God is the true path to follow. You cannot follow the path of God if human nature destroys nature itself. The only solution to bring human nature back to a balance with nature is to spread the seeds of truth to every corner of the earth. It is time for a truth revolution. In honor of Earth Day, I now ask you all to spread these words of truth. When the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. For God's sake, start growing some healthy thoughts. I am praying that my seeds of truth articles will be sown to every corner of Earth. Earth needs you now to sow the seeds of truth. And a word of caution, my hippie friends. Only consume plants grown naturally and from natural seeds. The Son of God photo can be viewed, and you can download the original high resolution at danieltowsey.photoshop.com. God be with you in the end. The Tree of Life, in honor of Earth Day on Easter.